Good morning, Pioneers. Today is Thursday, January 25th, 2018, and this is your Orange Juice.
Did you know marketing and business is involved in every career field? If you are a sophomore or junior who is interested in advertising or considering a career business in marketing, be sure to sign up to take marketing next year as a junior or senior. Applications are available in Fort Orange. Please submit your applications to Ms. Shanahan in the Fort Orange by Friday, January 26th.
Group photo day for the yearbook has been rescheduled to Thursday, February 1st due to the snow day earlier in January. Teachers will have a schedule of where and when all photos will be taking place posted in their rooms. It is your responsibility to be in the right place at the right time. All late arrival students will need to come to school at regular time if the club that they are involved in is getting pictured during first period. Make sure to wear the t-shirt for the club as well. If you have any questions about the day, see Ms. Phillips in room 2213.
Our school offers so many amazing courses, and we know it's hard to make the choice of which ones to take. Allow us to help you. The journalism and art classes are always a great way to fill your day. Here's more information on both.
There's so many excuses. One in four people in this room will need a blood transfusion in their lifetime. So, when you go down to the donation centre, everything they tell you is true. It doesn't hurt, and you can save up to three lives with one donation. One thing they can't tell you is how much your donation means. So look at me. This is what it means. because of every one person that took 1 hour out of their day to give blood, I'm alive today, and now I have my whole life ahead of me. Don't leave it up to someone else, because humanity and care for everybody around us, everybody in this room, it isn't just a choice, it's a purpose. And if you want proof that your donation makes a difference and is worthwhile, then here I am.
The Tabletop Club would like to invite anybody and everybody who wants to come out on Friday after school. We're here till about 5 o'clock, but you can come, stay as long as you can, and leave when you want to. There's people playing board games, card games, war games, role-playing games, kind of any games, video games sometimes even. But yeah, just having fun, kind of trying to relax, wind down after what can be sometimes a very stressful week.
OHS will be having a blood drive tomorrow. Please sign up to donate during a study hall or lunch period. You are eligible to donate if you are 17 or 18 years old, and if you are 16, all you need is a parent permission slip. See Ms. Hosgood to sign up or for the permission slip.
For lunch today, you have the opportunity to get yourself some pizza cheese crunchers, so take the opportunity, Pioneers.
That's all we have for today, Pioneers. Stay GC and stand for your pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.